Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today my name is Bryce and we are all ready for part two. And we are going to draw this. This is part two. And I'm gonna show you the other one. Today we're doing a different one. The one that I did the last time. Remember this one? It was great and I loved it. And now we're gonna do a different one. Alright, let's get it a little closer. Okay. Guys, look at that. Different. Okay, there we go. And which color should we use? We have this much colors that we can pick from. That's a lot of colors. Alright. Let's start with blue for the sky. We have blue. Blue. Some people do weird videos like when parents do big like baby videos. It's not really good. It's like, here's in it. One was like, I don't know. Okay, now we're just gonna start making zigzags. Hello, there's my face pop. Trying to start making some zigzags up there. You see that? And for right now. Alright, there we go. Let's draw the floor. Alright, now, I guess we'll do the a house. Let's get started with this kind of tealish. You see? It's like a tealish, bluish. Oh, and guys, there's my hand. Ba 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 ba. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's get started. It's a house.
Right.
think we're done. Thanks for watching. We'll do a third one next time. Bye. So guys, give a like, and subscribe, and hit that bell. And see you next time. Bye. This is the last chapter. I thought it was 2 and 5, but maybe I'll try to remember tomorrow. By the way, today is April. Still April, and it is almost, well, it's past lunchtime. And thanks for watching, and have a great day. I mean, a groovy day. So thanks for watching. Bye.